What's poppin', Slick Block? It's your boy, D.W.G, gaming. I'm back. Yeah, back with some more Elden Ring. Last time we were playing, we died. We failed. We couldn't beat that multiple-armed son of a bitch. Because his scream of death destroyed all of my health. I was ducking, I was weaving. He screamed in my face and fucking crippled me. I was not expecting that. I just wasn't expecting that. You know? I don't even know how you prepare for something like that. I'll take this. Wait, no. No, give me that. Got a gold rune. Alright. Okay, so it's like a small soul, basically. That's what a rune is. I want to fight that guy. Apparently, we're maidenless. Alright. Apparently. Which is horrible, because how the fuck am I going to level up if I'm maidenless? I don't have a horse. Is there a way to summon a horse? Why? What you tried to do. Yeah, that's right. Charge. Charge! Okay. Dodging towards the horse. I gotta remember to dodge towards the horse. Is that a halberd? I don't think it's a poleaxe. It might be a poleaxe. And your gold shield. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, that's a halberd. That is a halberd. Let us dance. Let us do the dance of death. Face me, coward. Bitch. Ooh. Oh, missed that. Nope. Stay right here with it, pussy. Your gilded steed, and I will beat you to death with this, the most humble of weapons, a fucking club. No armor, no shame, just pride. Do you think you can compete? Do you think you are the same? Bitch. That horse is deadly. Whoop. Whoop. Bitch, 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 whoop. Bitch, bitch, whoop. Oh. Whoop. 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 Okay. Obviously a boss. That was obviously a boss. What is over here? Ruin fragment. wish there was a way to climb. Oh, there he is. Bitch! I'm trying to think about it. What I might want to do. You gotta get behind him somehow. Grace is right there. I might want to hit my Grace and then go hit that that one little shrine. Yeah, that might be what I want to do.
You're a Tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods.
This is what I want. I need basically 6,000. Yep, basically 6,000. All right. now should be much closer. Mama is popping some popcorn. This one will be delicious. Somehow, someone on horseback died. Nope. Likely a dog?
You're back. Goodbye.
Yeah, I don't care too much about you, Kale. Rest here. And then we're gonna go back to the fucking beach to fight those guys. Right, which way did I go? This way? This way? Wait, do I wanna fight those guys or I wanna fight this guy? Can I parry this guy? Huh. Golden room. Two golden rooms? What was golden rooms for? Try again. I don't know if I can parry this guy. I would love to parry him. There's nothing to gain from that, right? I'll pick it up, but there's nothing. Yeah. We should Google to see if he is parryable. Can the tree sentinel be fucking buried? I mean, parried. Alright. So apparently he's bugged. And I fucked up already. Alright. Sit down. Fill all that shit back up. Apparently he's bugged, so you can't really parry him. But you can kill his horse. Which will make him less bugged. It's like something about mounted enemies. I don't know what the fuck. Is the tree sending the horse? I just saw that when he raised up. It was a mock charge. Ugh, I did so good. I'll come back for you, man. I'll come back for you. That is so annoying. That is so annoying. That's so frustrating to me. I need more runes. I need armor. I need a horse. Where do I get the horse? I would decimate him if I had a horse. Jumped somewhere I wasn't supposed to jump. I don't know what the fruit do. I don't even know what the fruit do. Okay. What did you have? Okay. Well, that was just okay. He does what to what now? Where am I going? In a short necessary item ahead. Alright. Item required ahead. Try fire? Try fire. First off, give up. Could this be a coffin? Item necessary. I don't have nothing for nothing. I'm screwed. That's what I've learned. I'm screwed. I don't got none of the important shit. I don't got no lanterns. I don't got no fire. I don't even know where to get fire. So I go here, bam, I'm at the church. He tells me to go this way, right? So I'm like, bet, I'm walking this way now, right? Is that a torch? I need that torch. Nothing. He dropped nothing. Alright. Okay. I'm upset about that. Praise the Tarnish. Okay, well, kind of supposed to go that way. Okay. I feel somewhat better. Somewhat, you know? Less stressed. Boss ahead. Praise the Tarnished. Praise the Tarnished. Oh, that's a lot of dogs. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So close. Oh, so close. There's a lot in this cave. I'm sick and tired of y'all. No, whatever. I don't remember how much it was. It was like, it was bullshit. However amount it was. Like 400 or 500. Kill this back one. We're gonna kill the back one. Fuck with you niggas. fuck? Why was I expecting two? It's a wolf ahead, not two wolves. Oh, shit. Short, bliss. Try rolling. First off, turn back. Time for sadness. Do I have to go through here? I still don't got my horse, dog. There's like a lot of shit that doesn't make sense. Am I supposed to just like run through this bitch? And there's no way to get back up there once you're down. I got two. Fuck it. Fuck it. It's just, how much I got? 400? All of this is losable. Good news, he's a lot easier than the knight. I got bad news, I gotta go through that whole entire fucking cave to get there again, which is not as easy as the knight. Yep, okay. All right. Shit, was that annoying. And I'm about to fucking fight my way through this goddamn cave again. Now, there's no way out. Report. Yes. Yes. I don't know, man. I'm probably landed here. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know where I'm going. I guess I can go buy me some shoes or pants. Yeah, shoes or pants. That's really all I can do. Sorry, turtle. I needed slightly more than you. Only slightly. Who would have thought that the first boss, some of the first bosses I face wouldn't go to me, you know, becoming more powerful. No, it would go to me getting equipment.
Nice to do business.
Yep. And now that I have pants, a fucking chainmail shirt, I kind of feel like I sort of be able to end this here. Almost. Sorta. Fuck it, it's telling me this way. I'm going this way. I'm just going this way. Get the fuck out my way. Thank you. Thank you for finally giving me something. After I went and spent fucking money on this shit. Huh? You wanna drop me some fucking a helmet or some goddamn gauntlets? Huh? They all finally in the giving mood, you pieces of shit. Making me waste my fucking money. Waste my runes. When I had nothing, y'all weren't dropping the goddamn thing. It's pointing me in this direction towards this. So I'm just gonna walk past all that there. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk past that. No, I need strength of 16 to use this. You know what would be fucking wonderful?
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
What?
I can play the role of maiden.
Oh, then I'm not maidenless.
To aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erdtree. Then it's settled.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Okay.
To traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions.
So vigor's mind. What's endurance? Stamina? So endurance is stamina. Mind is FP. Faith. Well, right now, let's just increase my strength. Let's get my strength up. And let's end it here. Alright, we finally got our maiden. Even though we're maidenless, I got some armor and clothes. I'm no longer naked. I have a steed. I might try and fight that bastard off camera again. If y'all enjoyed this episode, leave a like and comment down below. Tell me part of the episode you enjoyed. This is D.W.G Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. Subscribe to join Slick Block and deuces SBM. D.W.G is out. Peace.
Peace.